In recent years, China has undertaken substantial reforms in its healthcare system to improve medical accessibility across vast rural regions. In Pingdingshan, Henan province, medicines procured through the bulk purchase mechanism are distributed to grassroots medical institutions. This ensures affordable access for local residents.
国家组织药品集中带量采购以来，一大批常见病、慢性病、重大疾病用药价格大幅度下降。我们大力推进集采药品进村卫生室、社区卫生服务站，让群众在家门口就能买到只有价义的集采药。
Currently, Pingdingshan has supplied 2,562 grassroots medical institutions with these medicines, achieving an average price reduction of over 50%. Professionals are undoubtedly crucial for channeling medical resources to the grassroots levels. In Yungtai County, Fujian Province, doctors are stationed in villages through a township hiring mechanism.The initial group of 13 village doctors certified as practicing physicians has begun serving health centers in mountainous areas.
我们主张就是引得进、留得住、用得好，就是会大量的招聘很多年轻化的医生。我们的待遇给他们保障了，有乡镇卫生院统一管理。
Efforts are also underway to bring quality medical resources from cities to villages through assistance programs. Recently, medical experts from Beijing Tiantan Hospital provided free services in Xinghe County, Hebei Province.
也就是都是咱们合伙来了，也为老百姓办好事了，是吧？看了看，咱心里凉爽了。
依据我们就是当地的实际的需求，那我们今天天坛医院呢也是安排了我们医疗护理的一些相关的专家，用我们的优质的医疗资源为我们基层的群众做好服务。
China has built the world's largest medical and healthcare systems. The country's basic medical insurance covers over 95% of the population.